Bro, what the heck is going on here? I mean, seriously, yesterday he just departed from the Dallas Cowboys and now he's getting a new job today? Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah, Kellen Moore, you landed on your feet fast. I mean, seriously, oh my God. And the team that took him in was the Los Angeles Chargers. Oh my God. Yeah, Chargers have their offensive coordinator. They were just waiting for the guy to be... Oh my God. Oh my God, yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, it's Kellen Moore. Oh my God. Yeah, and Kellen Moore just departed from the Dallas Cowboys yesterday. Oh my God, what is going on here? Oh my God, yeah. And oh my God, yeah. Chargers just recently requested with Kellen Moore. And now look at this. Look at this. Chargers got it done early. Are you kidding me? Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah. Oh man. And Kellen Moore, I bet he's happy. I cannot believe this. There's no way this could be done unless Kellen Moore found the organization that he is happy to be in. I mean, seriously. Oh my God. He just went from Dak Prescott to Justin Herbert, from Ezekiel Elliott to Austin Eckler. Oh my God. I can keep on going. Oh my, yeah. Oh my God, yeah. And let's not forget, Chargers offensive line is probably better than Cowboys. Oh man. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Of course, he's gonna have to help the Chargers offense deal with the Chiefs twice a year, deal with the Raiders offense twice a year. Broncos, well, we'll just see how Russell Wilson does with the new... Oh my God, oh my God. Anyways, Kellen Moore, good luck as the new offensive coordinator for the Los Angeles Chargers. Anyway, see you when I bring you even more breaking news.